So the first thing Alina does when she wakes up is what?
Talk to the baby.
Talk to the baby.
And give her kisses.
And give her kisses.
They're my little girls.
Alina, can I touch the baby? Why?
Because I need hand tiger.
I need what? What do I need? Cover your mouth. What do I need? I need hand tizer. Okay. And you need hand tizer too, right? Because you just coughed. Here. Put some on. I need hand tizer, guys. So anyone who touches the baby needs hand tizer?
Yeah. And the strawberry.
Okay.
The strawberry.
Alina's hand sanitizer.
Sanitizer?
Hand sanitizer.
Hello.
Hiya. Good morning. Talk to the baby, Alina. Jericho, you need hand tizer.
Sanitizer.
Hand sanitizer. Go.
Sanitizer?
Cuidado, okay? Cuidado, guys. Guys, be nice. Remember, she's a baby.
Yeah, and you don't get on top of her.
No.
Cuidado.
Hey, take out your hands off her face.
Hey, Jericho.
Stop fighting over her.
Hey.
This is what Kiara has me doing. Oh my changing gosh. Shitty look diapers.
Her daughter's name
I did
is
not sign up for this. I'm just fine. I don't care.
But look, she's crying. Her diaper's all shitty. I'm going to change you right now. Let me stop recording and change her. Okay, guys. So right now, this is what the kids are going to eat right now for lunch. Literally, it's leftovers. This is like a whole order of pasta. The Cajun chicken pasta. We just touched the bread. So all these kids are going to eat this for lunch, right?
Yeah!
Yeah!
But yeah, sit down and I'm going to heat it up for you guys, okay? Siéntense.
Yeah. Siéntate.
Alina, siéntate. We definitely don't let any food go to waste.
Guys, you eat pasta, you need to try this.
What?
Parmesan.
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 Okay. Pray before you eat. Pray. Hold on.
What else is in this?
God. Can I go? Or do you go?
Okay.
God, thank you for this food.
Look at who I'm with. Look at who I'm with. Look, Kalia. I'm laying in bed, hanging out with Kalia for a little while the kids are eating and fighting. I don't want to go out there. So I'm just chilling with this one, who doesn't do anything but laugh and smile. And the only time that she cries is when she's hungry. Not like our crazy kiddo. Kalia. But yeah, it's been pretty cool to be here with my sister. The only thing is, obviously, the kids fight like crazy, so that's, it gets annoying quick, but it's nice to see Alina hanging out with her cousins. She loves Corey and Jericho so much, so it's nice to see that. So I guess I can get over the fighting thing just to see her play with them and stuff like that. These days have been going fast. It's Monday, so we only have Tuesday and Wednesday, really, the 2 days left here, and then Thursday we leave, so... It sucks, but it's nice to have Kiara in the continental U.S., like the lower 48. But I wish she was, like, in the same state as me, but maybe one day. Anyways, Kalia, say talk to you later. Talk to you later. Don't take her out. Just talk to her, Alina. Don't take her. Alina.
Yeah.
Talk to her. No, she can't drink that, Alina. She just eats. What does she eat?
She just eats like milk.
Yes. Leche. From where?
From Tia's Boom.
From Tia's Boom. Look, she's on time. You love your baby, Alina? What is she, Alina?
My god sister.
Your god sister?
Look at how cute Alina looks. Show me your outfit. Cute. And then look at the baby. She's breastfeeding right now.
Look at my outfit.
Okay, let me see.
Aww. Look at how cute my baby Jericho looks.
Look at mine.
We went to drop something off at, what is the fort? Fort Hood, right?
That's yeah.
It. Fort Hood. Desmond needed it. He had duty today. And then we decided to bring Kalia, who is an angel, Alina, and Jericho. They were acting crazy. Like, we went to Walmart. Kiara had to buy school supplies for Jericho and Corey, and these kids were driving us freaking nuts. Nuts. And then we went to Target, and they're just so
it's just active. Like a, they just talk. They talk.
I mean, I know they're four. That's what they do. But, oh, my God. It's like draining. Yes.
It's like they're like the Energizer rod. They're like,
and then we're like the cheap battery.
For real.
Like, I have no energy. I feel exhausted, and it's only, what time is it?
It's only like, 6 o'clock.
It's 6 o'clock, but
I'm already kind of ready for it to be like 9:30, so they can go to bed.
Yeah.
Oh. And they woke us up early too.
Yeah, freaking Jarko coming in here. Oh, look, it's morning time. And he points to the window. Just because the sun's out does not mean we need to get up.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm just exhausted. But anyways, I wanted to show you guys what I bought. So we went to Walmart. We didn't go for this. I'm now holding baby girl, so she should be okay. Kalia. Say hi. To what I got. Okay, so I got this for baby girl. It comes with some cute shorts. And then I got Alina, like, the Paw Patrol also. It's like a Paw Patrol dress with the little panties. But yeah, these two, this little dress and then the little owl thing was $5 each. And then these little sleepers were $3 each. So I got it for her. This one has a little flower. And then this one is all, like, rainbowy hearts and stuff. So they were each $3. And then I got Alina a mini shirt, you guessed it, $3. And then these dresses, they're so cute, and they were all $3. Just like this in the front, and then, you know, plain little dress in the back. This one, you see, it's like this. Let me show you. Let me see. It's like this in the front, and then the back it has like a little crisscross in the back. $3 each. So I got it for her in that like coral color and this whatever color this is, aqua color, teal, I don't know, I never know what color that is. And then I got her this Poppy Troll shirt, which I know she's gonna love. But yeah, everything was $3. All the shirts and the dresses were $3, and the sleepers were $3. The only thing that was $5 was Kalia's little Paw Patrol outfit and the little owl outfit. That was $5. But yeah, everything else was $3. That's how we shop, right, Kalia? We shop on a freaking budget, right? Right?
She started crying.
Yes, she was crying.
I'm about to fix their book bags. Might as well, and I'm gonna do a video on it. Might as well. I got all of your school supplies, Corey.
Yay.
It's almost time for school.
No! Kalia, why can't these kids just be chill like you? Huh? I know, right? Right? You just chill and these kids keep fighting. Right?
Golly.
I don't get it either, Kalia.
You vlogging?
Yeah, because she's talking. Yeah? What else you gotta say?
Look at her little shoes. Can you guys see? So cute.
Where you got those shoes? Are those the ones I ordered you? Order for Kalia, Kiara?
What?
The shoes? Did I order those or?
What shoes?
The moccasins, the mocks.
No, someone
comes.
Okay. Either you or someone.
I don't know, because I know I ordered some off of Wish. Check that app out. It's Wish. It all comes from China, I think. But they're cute little things. What happened? What happened, chubby cheeks?
Kalia is one of those babies where you just want to squeeze her cheeks. Like, how can you not? Right? She already knows.
Kuya.
So it's Monday night, and this is what we're doing right now. Jericho, be nice. Play. Remember,
I got my game tomorrow.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Corey has a scrimmage game tomorrow. Are you nervous?
I'm gonna have that.
No.
No.
Just like put me in line.
Give no.
I was supposed to be a wide receiver, but they changed. They changed my position
to what?
To a lime, so I just have to block.
If you put sanitizer on her,
what is it called?
The sanitizer.
Sanitizer.
No sanitizer.
It's hand sanitizer, sanitizer. She mixes the words together.
Yeah.
Sanitizer.
Don't sanitizer.
Don't touch your eyes.
Hey, and Jericho. What did Corey just say?
Don't.
So why are you doing that?
And then her eye will burn.
Yes, exactly. This is what we're doing. Kiara's over there working, and all the kids are right here. At least they're not fighting. Peekaboo.
Peekaboo.
Alina, move over. Alina, you can't be rough with the baby.
She wants to
No, she doesn't. Leave her alone.
Yeah.
Do you have a bathing suit?
She said, but I don't have a what?
A bathing suit.
A bathing suit?
She said baby suit.
What is it called, Alina?
Bathing suit.
A bathing suit? Oh, it's bathing suit. It's bathing suit, and yeah, you do have a bathing suit, baby.
Hey, guys. Say hi.
Hi.
So, yeah, today it was a chill day. We had to go back to school shopping for the kids, so we did that. And just relax at home. We didn't really do much, but yeah, I'm enjoying spending time with Corey, Jericho, Kalia, and Kiara, Desmond, like, my dad,
and
obviously.
Also me?
Yes, obviously, but I spend every day with you. I'm enjoying my time here. Are you enjoying your time here?
Yeah.
Are you enjoying your cousins?
Yeah. I'm enjoying the baby too.
Yeah, do you like playing with Corey and Jericho?
Yeah, and I like playing with the baby.
Yeah, you
know. I know that she's not a doll, but I mean I like playing with the baby, making her.
What do you have to say?
Excuse me, I like making her laugh, so that's why I just like to play with the baby.
You like making her laugh? Yeah, Alina loves her. Who is she to you? What is she to you?
My god sister.
Your god sister?
We always call her that because I'm a girl and I'm not a boy. So I'm the sister. So I'm a god sister to her.
Your god sister? Because if you were a boy, you would be what?
A god brother.
But you're not a boy, so you're a god sister. Got it.
Yeah.
So Alina wanted to buy school supplies today. And what did I tell you? When are we going to buy your school supply?
The pre-K?
Yeah, when are we going to buy your pre-K supplies? When we get where?
To kindergarten.
When we get back to Virginia, Alina.
Yeah.
Because she was like dying to get glue on her. They're like, girl, we ain't going to take that on the plane. We got to buy it in Virginia. So she starts school in September though. So.
Wait.
Hold on, Alina. I think her head. Move over.
I think we can buy glue because we can't open it on the plane because we're going to make a mess on the plane.
Yeah.
All over.
Yeah, Lena's excited to start school. What happened? What happened, my little chunky girl? What happened? Hold on, I got to carry this baby.
Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. You'll see us again tomorrow. Like Alina says, like and subscribe, and remember to comment down below if you'd like to see more of our videos. Bye. This thing doesn't wanna end.
Shout a Henny to the dome. I am so in my zone. two-stepping in Harlem, shaking while I got the plug on the phone. Yeah, I am about to get paid. Yeah, which mean he about to get paid. Yeah, ain't talking no minimum wage. Yeah, Italian, cause who could we make? Yeah, push button for the car start. Top row back, Walmart.